And here he comes.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 302 pounds, Soldier Steven.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
Plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Here we go, guys.
Yeah.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
This is it. Fatal four-way action.
These kinds of matches always end up fast and furious because these four superstars know there can only be one winner. Planted face first. Gorebuster!
In this situation don't last long. Let's see how quickly this devolves. Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective? Puts him up. Spine buster! Cover!
He forces a break before the count of two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Has him up for the power slam.
Like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them.
But it's everybody for themselves. Sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere. And that is not supposed to look that easy, ladies and gentlemen.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. He's getting a little battered now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Corkscrew elbow!
Wicked forearm!
Did you hear that? Is so important in a match like this.
Two just kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Lands in the drop zone.
Catapulting down on the opponent. How's that for a counter?
Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh, and now he's looking to lock in this submission. Unmitigated demonstration.
The cross armbar was locked in good, but a great counter there.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes. That could have been it right there. Shifts it back onto him.
Yokes up their opponent. Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Reverse. Oh, and a backflip.
Some might call it.
Oh, this is some strength. Military press into the power slam.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Put it in the corner now. Bullseye. Good night. What a stunner. Oh, a blow to the breadbasket. Staved off that attack. Delivers the
landing face first.
He's looking a little weary now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Ooh, a direct headshot.
Just sickening. Ooh. Bang! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Belly to belly suplex.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Wow, what a drop kick. Chop block. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Corkscrew elbow to the back of the neck.
Breathtaking offense.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael. You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Toss back into the ring.
Belly to belly suplex.
Cross the shoulders.
Offense. Gut check.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Kick to the gut. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opting to go with the simple but effective statement here.
The end is looking to end it here. This could be it.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, Johnny G.
What an edge of your seat ending to this fatal four-way.
A top-to-bottom action-packed match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.